go show you how to sharpen a spindle roughing gouge. So first we need to set the platform at the correct angle. So just adjust it until that template fits on perfectly. Again, that's been shown in the previous video I had to make these. So we've got a spindle roughing gouge, grinder on, slide it up to the wheel, bring it on its side, get the pipe to the wheel, and rotate. And back again. Switch off the grinder, and that's freshly sharpened spindle roughing gouge. Thank you.